sorts it. Torres round the wicket. Goodbye and good night. That is out of here. Eldorado celebration all around Warner Park. They're cutting loose in the hill here. Oh, brilliant.
They're loving this. St Kitts and Nevis Patriots fans, the host team in this tournament, too straight, too easy for Sherfane Rutherford. And that's gone out of the park.
Up, up, and away! Here are Maximum! Rutherford on a roll here. He's in a hurry. It's Sherfane.
And as is the case, usually when something like that happens, if the previous delivery, the next one disappears. Swinging towards the leg side. Sherfane Rutherford packs a punch, doesn't he?
Whipped away, six more. Get the party started. 50 again to the man with number 50 on his back. Stunning stuff here. 156 for 4, 22 off that over. We've had 17 here. Here we go. Held it back slow. Slow disappears. Oh, get the DJ pumping here at Warner. It has gone for 6, and it's now clickety-click. Hero Maximum, 66 for 4 here.
Was a slow delivery. The length was just not right. Too short. Lord Rutherford to get onto the back foot and dispatch that one for Hero Maximum.
Well, if you get a couple of deliveries like this, Omega XL hit a maximum note. What a beauty here from Rutherford.
There are a couple of things really good about this shot. The fact that he was aiming offside, waited on it, and knew exactly where he wanted to hit this one. He was also hitting with the wind, so not only choosing one side of the ground, Rutherford.
Too short again. Here at Maximum to finish. Oh, 13 off the 13th. It's 84 for 4 now. Yeah, again, just a little too short here, Walsh Jr. Sometimes he's a little bit too slow and he knows it. Just in terms of the pace and his length, he's missed it.
Oh, wow. Wow. Goes to a half century with a life boy clean strike. Does Sherfane Rutherford his first half century of his CPL career.
Announces his arrival to the St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots in style. Sherfane Rutherford, and I spoke about his ability to hit over extra cover. Not many batsmen can play this shot as well as he can. Really powered that one. Way, way back, Sherfane Rutherford.
Underway at the moment.
Sherfane Rutherford heard you is a straight blunted six down the ground. How's that for a Hero Maximum?
Much better. He picked the wrong end as well, Sherfane Rutherford. He's hit it in the right direction, hasn't looked to go leg side. Just opened the blade a little bit at the last minute. Yeah, you can see that. Just opened that blade up deliberately over long off with the spin.
And he didn't hit it. They hit this one. Yeah, he has got all of this answer. Another Hero Maximum, courtesy of Rutherford.
How cruel can this game be? Mohamed Hafeez probably is asking that question right now. Didn't have a clue in the previous three deliveries, Sherfane Rutherford, but this one, he absolutely hammered.
More. up and over. That is handsome, but oh, gone through the hands. That is cartwheeling Kevin Sinclair on for Tahir. Get back the old boy.
On the field for his fielding, you would think, at this stage. But he's made a meal of it. I just wonder if it would have been six anyway. Are we being too harsh, Danny Morrison? Would have been difficult to catch that and maintain that balance and momentum. You can see the gesticulation from his captain, who is very powerful in that region. That's why I said I was intrigued to see this matchup and to see the plan. They know his strength because he hails from Guyana. He's played a lot of cricket with them. Very, very strong, wind or not, in that direction.
That's right, Samuel Badry. It's into the wind a little, isn't it? Slower one. Is it? Is it out? His mate. Oh, his mate was back there, Hetmeyer. 50 up in style with a hero maximum to Sherfane Rutherford. Take a bow, young man. Clean. Clean as, and there's back-to-back maximums here. Classy stuff from Rutherford. Hero maximum.
Absolutely beautiful. My word. Hand speed of some of these batsmen from the Patriots side. Evan Lewis first, and now Rutherford. Absolutely brilliant.
Had a little laugh about that in the middle of the pitch, didn't they? Bob Parra and Rutherford. This is seriously good shot.
And that's a gift. Thank you very much, Javor Royal. I'll take that any day of the week. It's Sunday. The hero maximum.
Massive. Help yourself. Really is very friendly. That when he's dragged it down, he's concerned, of course, about the boundary on the leg side into the breeze shore, but it's a lot smaller now because we're on the side of the pitch, the eastern side.
Flat and far, and hero maximum. Six needed, 1-7-3 for 3-1 to come.
Went for it. Will get maximum, a hero maximum. For a moment you felt Rosslyn Chase had a chance, but it's a wonderful end to the over for the Patriots. 40 for 2.
See the ball holding up, but this is why I felt that the matchup with this hero maximum is important. Left hand bat versus left arm slow bowler. It's not that he can't get dismissed, but it is a matchup.
And just my left hander facing that left hand bowler, immediate pressure makes it less wrist shot.